Milford, where firefighters are investigating an overnight house fire.
Here's some video from the scene this morning at a single-family home on Bird Lane. Firefighters say the flames broke out around 3:15. All three people in the home got out safely and nobody was hurt. Here's some reported video sent in to us. You can see just how big those flames were. There's no word on what caused the fire, but the fire marshal is there right now inspecting the home.